These little gnome homes, I'm actually more proud of these guys than anything that I've ever made in my life. While he was making it, he was so nervous that he didn't want to mess anything up, I just told him, hey man, work with it, you'd be surprised. And whenever he finally put the roof on, he was like, I kind of like it.
One, two, three.
I love it.